Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It is time to do Bowman number 14, Jumbo Full Case, with three Transcendent Spot giveaway action. Come this way. Alright, we are getting fire down and a lot of stuff, man. A lot of stuff getting down. Let me, I just realized I can do this. I'm going to give away some shizzle. What should we give away while I'm doing this? I mean, break credit is the real answer. All right, break credit's going to be. F that noise. Let's just go abolish that as 7. Let's just go baller status 7. Alright, I promise this is going to be worth it. Dude, what that, like Louis the 14th. Blah. Enjoy it, love it, and live it. That's what I'm talking about right now. Before that, though, we gave away the three Transcendent Spots. I want to do it before I forget about it. 7 is the number. Wait, did that not come out good? 7. Extra, the way that it was before was terrible, absolutely terrible. Okay, this is how I'm going to play this game. Number 1 wins 1, number 15 wins 1, number 30 wins 1. 1, 15, and 30. All right, 1, 15, and 30 after 7. And the money shot! A Kane at 1, 15, Brian, 30, K Dacey. Oh, Grizz, you are disgusting. You are disgusting. Yeah, because it's a man's drink, Grizz. Because it's a man's drink. Alright, let me write it down so that I do not forget things. Because I have been... let's just say it's happened in the past. Yeah, I mean, get some blue label, my friend. Get some blue label. Okay, I'm gonna show you who you got. And we'll play the game. Well, I mean, listen, good scotch isn't necessarily like way better than bad scotch. It's more like how you're willing to drink. Like, if you're okay with like taking sips of a hardish drink and, you know, kind of just savoring a little bit, then, like, you know, you're going to be, like, better off. Come on, man. Oh man, that's Rich. I did not understand. I did not enjoy Scotch until Johnny Blue. And Johnny Blue changed things. Oops. Well, yeah, it's strong. That's kind of the point, man. That's kind of the point. You're not guzzling it. You're having a sipping it. It's not for getting wasted fast. And you know what? I should not have thrown that box away because I'm going to need that for base. Alright. Spots purchased. $200 in break credit being given away. We are getting close on Court Kings, on Infinity, Preferred, Bowman's Best. All of those things go. I will do my goddamnedest to eat 5 pounds worth of gummy bear. This is a promise that I am stating to you right now. Let's go. We'll just go box by box. Blue is the expensive. Grizz, blue is the expensive. Andrew, what do you want about a Star Wars box? Did you get that, by the way, Andrew? I would have thought that like that might have come today. US dollars, like $200 for a 0.75. It is nice though. It makes me want to be rich. Johnny Walker Blue. Makes me want to be rich. All right. Let us see. We got papers. We got crumbs. Tyler J. All right, see, now I've changed my camera angle so I gotta get sorted out. Feliciano and Tate refractors. Black paper for Adcock Astros. Blue refractor Zoich for the Blue Jays. Brigman and Stobe refractors. Oh, it's smooth, Riz. It's smooth. All right. Gonna start. First auto, we're going to start out fancy. St. Louis Cardinals. Dakota Hudson. Gold Wave. 49 out of 50. One off an eBay 101. One off of an eBay 101. Newman and Allard refractors. Webb and Dawson refractors. Willie Adams and Bowden refractors. Spots purchased, giving things away. While I'm doing this, so win while you watch is kind of the name of this game. Woodman and Caprileon. A black paper, McMahon, Rockies to $4.99. In case you didn't know about the whole Bowman craze. Espinoza, Almes refractors. I mean, I'm sure your kids are like just like losing their mess on their Twitter sphere. And their Insta chats over this stuff. Bradley, Indians, Alfred, Blue Jays, Refractors. Now, I expect a hot pack and I expect a box topper out of this. Peters, Refractor, Banda, Refractor. I expect both. I have been hunting for this auto forever, and I can never get it. It is Angels. It is Matt Tice. I don't want, like, a refractor necessarily. I just want one Matt Tice to have just to say that I got it. Spies and Reed Refractors. Black Paper, Logan Ice for the Indians, 250. Shelby A's, Beaver Indians. No. Leyba and Shore and Sheffield. I'm not going to pull one because I'm done with the... I'm done with the getting into the breaks and stuff for a little while. I did too well on yesterday's after, like, just getting, like, taking a filler spot for nothing else but to fill it. So I feel bad about that. Yeah, good Lord. Total. $200 maybe. It's not big. It's not huge. I mean, I've been trying to cut it down even a little bit recently. I'm more like half, like lately, trying to kind of cut it down to the point that, like, I want one LeBron James auto. So I have, like, one of his from good one. I want, like, one Mutombo auto. And I, like, so, like, I think I have two right now. So I sell one of them. So there's a bunch of players that, like, I want to have auto on card autos of that I'm just, like, slowly picking it. Like, yeah, a Giannis. Well, that's gonna mean a Giannis is gonna be hard. It's not gonna be relatively easy. But yeah, I mean, I have a list of stuff that's I don't ever buy teams. I never buy teams. The only times that I will get into a break is if it is a filler and if it is, like, dying at, like, one spot. And, I mean, filler is almost always, like, the bottom in teams. So I'll say, like, all right, fine. You know, I'll take it to get into it. But I never buy, like, the Cowboys or the Cubs or, you know, something like that. Like, it's just not, that's not kosher to me. I don't want the cards. I'd rather you have the cards than me have the cards. And my wife agrees with that statement. All right, Whitley Refractor, Geddes Refractor. Almaz Pirates Black Paper to $4.99. Harrington and Wade Refractors. I mean, like, a Kobe. I'd like to have a Kobe one day. Dominic Smith Black Paper. As long as it's on card, I don't even necessarily care, like, what from what product it comes from. Rourke Vet Twins, DeJong Dodgers Refractors. But I got a list. And slowly but surely I will work through it. All right, first thought out of this box, and it's a solid one too. Corey Ray for the Brewers. $9 for a purple Greer. See, that's another thing. It's good that I do not like troll the eBay like looking for that kind of stuff, because I would be a mess. Neidert, Kirloff, refractors. Manning, Dodger, yeah, Tigers. Cameron, Astros. Underrated, I think, potential in the long run. Not the chase card for the Mariners, but Joe Rizzo refractor action. I think there might be something there with that. In the future, I mean, I get, not right now, but soon, sooner than later. Flaherty, Cardinals, Kaboom, Nationals. Sky Blue, Biggio, Blue Jays, Howard, Giants, Tice, Angels. Ooh, I see a gold coming up. I don't know if it's going to be autoed or not, but it's still gold. It is Tampa Bay Devil Rays. It is Brent Honeywell. How long before he make it to the show? Ecker Tigers, Lawson Padres. And I got an issue. If Miller shows his ass in here at some point, I got a discussion with him. Colton Welker, Rockies, green to 99. He had me crapping my pants earlier. Johnson, Nationals, Dalbec, Red Sox. For the Rockies. Blue Wave Auto, Garrett Hampson. Do we have, already a gold wave, a blue wave. Hot case! Burns and Capel. So I do not, I gotta mention it. Buy spot while I'm doing this thing right now, 5 spots. Gonna win $4 in break credit. Court Kings, 5 box PYT, cheap teams, 2 transcendent spot giveaways is a good thing to do. Infinity Football, 5 boxes. Cheap teams, 2 transcendent spot giveaway. Good thing to do. Preferred Football. This stuff is straight gorgeous, folks. Gorgeous. 3 transcendent spot giveaways in that. Bowman's Best, number 2. Number 2, we already did 1. 1 was good enough to warrant number 2. Let's move on to that. All right, I am being told Court Kings is no longer for sale. So let's just move into that preferred. That preferred is what I most want filled tonight. Tyler Robert, Rockies, purple, refractor. Ian Anderson, refractor. Carlson, refractor. Quantrill, refractor. Cease, refractor. K.A. Clements, maybe. But if I do both, it's going to make for like a hot mess of showing stuff. Hang on. I have a request. Well, here, maybe I just do like the bottom, like the last. Like the last 3 things, maybe. We'll do this. Let's try it. Let's try it. If it works, if it doesn't work out, then we'll then I'll stop it. So a request for the hang on. For the chat there. And if I did this one. I don't know. Is that even like viewable? Whatever, we'll find out. He should be seeing what you're saying right now, so we'll see what the delay looks like for that, and then find out if it's I've been looking into it, like Twitch. I can do an overlay like with with super easiness. YouTube, like the overlay is a little bit harder, and then Breakers, like it just has to be like straight up in the chat, like kind of deal. There's got to be like a white chunk of space. Well, whatever, you know, live with it. Let's see how it turns out. If you hate it, I will stop it. I am being told there may be as many as 2 breaks sold out right now. Maybe as many as 2. But preferred and best. Those are my 2 little babies. Those are my 2 little sweet, sweet children that I want to see. Nick Hansen, Black Paper for the Reds. Keith Quinn, Giants. Barreto, A's, Refractors. Mueller, Braves. Funkhauser, Tigers. Kyle Tucker, Sky Blue for the Astros. A Connor Jones, Purple Refractor for the Cardinals. I like the camera up. I think I've already decided. Hayward Refractor, Robbins Refractor. I'm going to change it around. I like it better high. Oof. It is for the Philadelphia Phillies. The Mickey Moniak, the drought is over. Purple Refractor autograph. 188 out of 250 is finally done. It's finally hit one. Ice and Jones. Man, it'd been like 4 cases. Tree Fitty is all that I think it's worth. Bickford and Rosario refractors. Orange paper for the Blue Jays, Zach Jackson. Lucius Fox, McGuire refractors. Alex Young and Trammell refractors. Palaka and Perez refractors. You know, I'm not sure who Chris is. I know he buys into stuff, but I don't know who he is. Cordell and Hansen refractors. Solid for the Nationals. Dane Dunning. Dude, that war is going to be hella interesting, man. The war is going to be hella interesting. You keep your box. I mean, box is yours. You're buying a personal box, essentially, with a chance at getting a Transcendence bot. Phillips, Phillies, Reyes, Orioles. Gordon Twins, McMahon, Rockies, a blue refractor coming for Nick Gordon of the Twins. Hudson and McGee refractors. Dude, I've got some good stuff in the store right now with a lot of good stuff to come even. So we got a lot of nice things happening right now. Bryce Wilson, sky blue. And that one is that one. Come on, K.A. Clement. You asked for the chat to be done between things. Well, I got six more jumbo cases, but I'm going to have to put in some super jumbos because I don't have that many. I got more super jumbos right now than I got jumbos. A lot, Frank. A lot. This will take us halfway. I mean, listen, I go through it as fast as I can. So, I mean, believe me, I'm not dragging ass on it. $40 in break credit giving away any spots you buy while I am doing this. Get you entered. There is, Infinity and Court Kings may be finished or hyper close. Preferred Football, which has looked glorious so far. Just glorious. And again, you guys know I do not bullshit about that. I don't bullshit. It looks nice. Tell me Preferred and Best are done then. K.A., listen, this is things on the board. Call and Lee refractors. This is something I want to get perhaps put in place. For the Marlins, nice auto for Braxton Garrett. Base variation. Mountcastle and LeBlanc. So Preferred and Best. And Draft 15. Greer Black Paper, Solid Card, Leyba, the Diamondbacks. I'm tempted to even not go through the refractors at this point, unless they're super nice just for time's sake. Banda Black Paper. Let's see how long before somebody complains. Let's just see how long before somebody complains. Let's talk about autos for the Padres. Eric Lauer. Well, there are no Redskins fans, Rich. They do not exist. Sky Blue, Christian Stewart. That's what I'm leaning towards. MCB. I mean, if they were numbered, perhaps Kingery Purple for the Phillies. I might say yes, but I mean unnumbered refractors. If I see a big boy, I mean, obviously I will pull it out, sleeve it, you know, per standard rules. But it will cut a fair chunk of time off of this break. Lucius Fox, Black Paper. Let's do this thing right now. Let's make this thing happen. No, the recaps, the full auto recaps will always be done. Now that, I would get way too many complaints about. Way too many complaints about. Sup, bitches. Andy, how are you doing tonight? Welcome to Crazy Ass Free Stuff Friday. Man, I feel like YouTube chat is just not like wanting to participate right now. I mean, they asked for it to be thrown up, and now are just like bowing away from the. From the deal. They know that there is a delay. It should not change anything. Andy, how did you even find out about Free Stuff Friday? Out of curiosity. Like it's been so long, I cannot even remember. Like were you just rolling through like rooms one day and I don't even, you know, I only like have a vague memory of doing it. Well, Scotto, yeah, I mean, yeah, Marco and I talk about it all the time. So like that's, you know, not like you. I know Andy's the one that. Hey, Gold Paper Forest Wall for the Rockies. Congratulations, Rockies. Congratulations. Yeah. Marco, although, has been shorting me on a little bit of stuff here as of late. Blue. I think it's a dupe. Garrett Hampson, Rockies, blue refractor autographed card. All right. No, well, yeah, the Nolan Ryan draft history thing is it's been requested a couple of times, and I realized Ooh, red. Red and refractor. Oh my god, is it ink? Is it ink? Is it ink? It's not, but it's still Rockies. Brendan Rodgers, red refractor autograph. eBay 101, 5 out of 5. Rockies being very greedy, being essentially like just little cheater kind of babies right now. Greg, I'm talking to you, Greg. Lee, black paper for the Royals. Sky blue, Martinez for the Yankees. No, Deadhead, you know, just don't be sorry, because you're not. You're not. Reagan's, black paper. You're not sorry. You're privately dancing around, laughing at everybody. I would too, but I mean, you know, it doesn't make it right. Doesn't make it right. You're definitely not sitting in your house going, oh my god, who should I give that to Red Refractor to? Because I feel so bad. No, you're dancing on the graves of your fallen. Sheffield. Well, dude, I thought it was dead at the gold wave auto. And then after that, I thought it was dead at the blue auto. And then now I think it's dead at the red non-auto. So we'll see. I mean, at this point, we're just going to open all of it, unless you guys want me to not open all of it. Then I just will not open it. And then I will open it later by myself in my bathtub. Blue refractor Giants Reynolds to 150. For the Astros, Forrest Whitley. Congratulations. Wait, do what now? Yes, A-Kane. As far as I know, yes. Well, purple autos of draft. That is a crazy one. Pipes. By my math, I am seeing a hot pack about every 5 cases. About every 5 cases. And let's see, by that number, we might be due one like PYT. Well, hang on. You do every 5, that'd be like 1. 5, 10, 15, I don't know, maybe 16 or 17. Yeah, the one I hit, all the chromes were black autos. Let's see what we got. Cards, 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 and papers. I should say chromes. Chromes, 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 and papers. Chromes, chromes, and papers. Papers and chromes. Hey, nice. Rocky's really embarrassing everybody else right now. Deadhead, you may want to show yourself away. Riley Pint, auto. I mean, don't let anybody know that you are, you know, that is who you are. Papers and hey, nice one for the Twins, even. Kirilloff. Dude, names have been so far pretty solid through this thing. Names have been pretty decent. Good. I mean, again, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to say it again right now. I'm going to stop because I don't even give a goddamn. Draft is continuing to show solid color and consistent color through all of the breaks. Just because the names don't hit doesn't mean that the product is shitty. You know who you are, who I'm talking to with that. Tucker, black paper. Clark, blue wave for the Brewers. If it's hitting in color, you've got a chance. Complain to me when the next box doesn't have a single color auto in it. Oaky, purple, refractor for the Reds. Green, hey, green paper for Matt Tice. I think I got one of those. Blue refractor, Szczęsny A's. Davey, get some cocaine or some methamphetamines, man. You need to be watching the 45 minutes of awesome that's going on right now. Hey, Pirates. Will Craig, green refractor autograph. Andrew, you're welcome. Dude, I would. I'm not even like half kidding. Like, I have seriously considered turning this channel into like a Bowman channel. Did I get just like, you know, a bunch of stuff from like past years and just do like Bowman only? Because I don't hate Bowman. I don't mind opening it, even though it is like hella long to get through. All right, two boxes. Another box right now. I'm gonna buck trend of what we've been doing. Come to me. Autograph card. All right. I got at least two breaks filled right now. At least two. Prefer, though, best, those are the things that I desperately want done. Listen, guys, I am making $0 on what we're doing. This is all just like straight cost to you folks. Straight cost. So just help a Brolo out. Get yourself a squad. In preferred. In best. In Bowman 15. And I will still try and eat. This is 5 pounds, man. My wife has like been forever saying like, oh, you don't do that, dumbass. Don't you dare do that. Let's ruin her night tonight. Let's ruin her night tonight. What do you say? We finish all the PYTs in the store. I will gnaw down on that bitch until I get the diabetes. But we gotta fill the things in the store. That is a 15 draft. I am being told two breaks already done in the challenge realm. A best and a preferred. It's essentially a draft. Draft 15, best two, preferred one. Three breaks, are you kidding me? Good Lord, man. Well, that was terrible. If not even terrible. Alright. Will Clark, you just sit there right now. Alright, let's slide this one over a little bit. Slide that one over a little bit. And let's slide this one over a little bit. I'm gonna move the giant thing of business. Deadhead, I ain't gonna be wrong. I ain't knocked over anything. Some stuff got slid a little bit. Ain't get knocked over. We are finding cards that are really nice. And we're opening them. Green paper upcoming for Sopko of the Dodgers to 99. Folks, we got two breaks full. Preferred. Best two. I mean, preferred one. Like, if you're saying to yourself, like, oh, you know, I'd like to do one, but I don't know what it is. Preferred. Do it for your boy. Do it for your boy. I want to see it so bad. Almost as bad as seeing a Taylor Trammell autographed card. That's not his name. I mean, look at that geometric amazement that is his autograph, folks. Look at it, enjoy it, caress it even a little bit, and feast upon it. Papers and crumbs. Gold upcoming. Gold upcoming. Ink. Nope. It is C.J. Chatham. Gold Fractor for the Red Sox. You. 14. Full case 14, Joey. That is what we got going on right now. Purple Refractor, Willie Adams. Utter Rays. Newman. Pirates, Purple Refractor. Purple. How about Sky Blue instead of Purple? I'm going to talk to Bowman about reconfiguring their business. It is Kevin Biggio, every Blue Jay fan has been waiting for. Congratulations. DW Horse Legs, I'm going to look at it and I'm going to ask you what kind of deal you can give me on it. Black Paper, Lizardo, Nationals. Well, listen, we're not done, MCB. We're not done. Yikes. Dude, I am not properly handling the base paper tonight. Throwing it in a box, which is terrible even. Padres, Hudson Potts, autograph. Let's see what we got. Web Blue of the Sky. Purple Refractor upcoming for Buddy Reed of the Padres. Let's do this thing. Right. Weird me out going upside down with some paper. Tabiri. Mets. Black paper. Hey, Mets, Pete Alonso, purple autograph. Oh my God, tonight is just gonna be one of those nights. That's just all there is to it. Yersey, black paper. The Diamondbacks. Some dude, Kyle Lewis. Don't know who he is. Not sure if he sucks. But, I don't know. Maybe he's garbage. Perhaps he's garbage. Or he is the huge chase card in this product right now, besides Moniak. Hey, also chasing folks, Gavin Lux to $4.99 refractor autograph. Okay, Clement, I feel like you're shitting on my ability to break. I feel like you're shitting on me personally with those kind of statements. Sky Blue, Reynolds, Blue Refractor, Cousins for the Phillies. And we're done. We'll run through a recap, and then we will move on to something else, something hotter, something sweeter, something nice. Alright, so give me 1 minute. Sea Cabral, how are you doing this evening? Family good, you good, I hope. It's over, Hiller. It's over. Oh, wait, give me like 1 minute to kill it. Lux, refractor auto, Lewis base, Alonzo purple Mets, Potts Padres, Biggio Blue Jays. Oh, that's a blue refractor. Reds Trammell, purple. Green. Pirates, Will Craig. Kirilloff base. Pint base. Whitley base. Sheffield base. Blue refractor, Garrett Hampson. Eric Lauer base. Braxton Garrett base. Dane Dunning base. Some Moniak guy, purple. Garrett Hampson, blue wave to 150. Rizzo refractor. Ray. Tice. And a Hudson gold refractor. Wave version. Dang. Dang. Diggity dang, even. All right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.